Oh. have what is called a mystical experience.